Hi, this is Alex, and in today's video I want to talk about Creative Market and the importance of building an asset folder. If you are a graphic designer, you should know that a great aspect of improving the quality of your work consists in building a library of design assets that will serve you down the road. It's crucial that you start building a good quality list of assets even before you will need them. This will lower the time spent on design and improve your overall quality of your work. So here is Creative Market with tons of ready-to-use products, from fonts, social media templates, illustrations, Lightroom presets, you have it all. I will make an in-depth video later on, but today I just wanted to show you a less known feature, the free goods section. You will find the section by scrolling all the way down to the bottom of the page. As you may see, in this week free goods section, we have this hand-drawn logo elements that are in PSD format. This package can help you build logos and much more. We will find this Google Slide template that has a modern design for presentation and marketing purposes. You can customize this presentation as you may see fit. Also, we have these two fonts, Darklish typeface and Kangri, a geometric and naked background kit, and some floral botanical illustrations, as you may see. We have 6 free goods available to us this week and every week from now on. I've made videos in the past, step-by-step tutorials with me using free assets from Creative Market in order to create designs. I will link them down below. I've already installed the assets, as you may see here, and I've made a little design for you to see how they work in the real world. Here are the fonts, Darklish and Kangri. I hope I pronounced them right. I really love the first font, especially because it comes in different style, as you may see here. This is a little banner that can be used in presentation based on the Darklish font and using elements from the geometric and the liquid background kit. This is the element, so you can see how this works. Below you can see a tillable design based on the same font and using elements from the floral botanical illustrations package. This will be the package and the element that I used, one of them of course. And the last example will be this tote bag, a text from the product page, so it can easily be used on apparels and the other products as well. These free goods come every week, so you want to check the site every Monday. I'll post the link in the description, and if you ever decide to purchase something using my link, I'll make a little commission at no extra cost to you, and you'll get to support the channel at the same time. Let me know if you have any questions in the comment section below. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.